How to import this library name as OpenCV. This library is free and open source, anyone can use it. Its name is OpenCV. And I will provide one link, the same thing. Yesterday how we installed KRS, like that only. Whenever you want to download any external library, you just have to type conda install KRS. And if it is not installing like that, you can go to Google, type OpenCV for Anaconda. That Anaconda has links for it. Like it has already provided links. So let us see what is the link for this library. Just type OpenCV for Anaconda. The first link they will provide you how to download that library. See on this page, to install it, the first line you just have to copy it. Control C, open your Anaconda prompt and just paste it there. Copy the same line from your website and paste it in your Anaconda prompt. Your library will get installed.
OpenCV
for Anaconda.